Cheers to everybody out there in Wootland. This is a Woot bag of crap. This is going to be an elegant take on it, okay? In the past, there's been a lot of chaos, a lot of drinking and stuff like that, so I decided to make it fancy and actually drink a beer from a wine glass. Alright, this is going to be an extravagant unboxing, and I hope you all enjoy it. Once again, we're going to be drinking, and we're going to have a little bit of fire, and we're also going to have some explosions at the end, okay? So let's keep this ritual alive, and let's hope that we have a letter in this box. We'll get the fire started, like we always do. Grab yourself some cheese and crackers. Make sure you don't burn the place down. I forgot my handy fire extinguisher, so might have to use some beer to put this fire out. Who knows? It's looking good. Use my breath. It's not good. All right, hold on a second. Contents inside this box are on fire. I hope that it just burned the letter. Let's see. This is not turning out very elegant. Alright, I think we have it under control. Take a little water. I need more water. Hold on a second. Alright, let's go ahead and extinguish the flames, okay? It's not good. Fire hazard. Fire hazard. Alright. Now, let's get to the unboxing, okay? Oh, haven't even began to drink yet. Going a little crazy. Okie dokie. It was the electricity that I was putting in the flames that did that. Let's drink, okay? Let's get right to it. Some burnt Texas air. It's actually five. That one's pretty burnt. Make sure everything's good. All right, hey, look. We have a Woot bag. Had one of those before. What is this thing? Pittsburgh Pirates team calendar from 2016. Awesome. Oh man, I don't know what this is, but looks like a Woot monkey that blows up maybe a ball. This looks like a mouse pad. Justin Bieber, man. Guy smokes on the drums. He's got his drumsticks right there. You ever watch him play the drums? Awesome. Guy's wild, dude. Smokes a lot of grass. An adjustable storage box. This is great for knickknacks, okay? I don't know what else you would put there. If you have a bunch of different weed, like Justin Bieber, throw a bunch of different types and stuff. I know nothing about that. Ah, sweet, a bandana. Rhode Island novelty cowboy bandana. I like bandanas. Those are cool. You put them on your arms, on your thigh, balls. All right, let's not go there. Alright, here's a Type-C USB charging sync cable, 3mm. That looks awesome. I don't know what Type-C is. It might be for like an iPhone. I have an iPhone 6. Awesome. Rhino. Good stuff. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Got some genuine school uniform. I'm gonna have to slap this on. Looks like there's a couple. Size 7. I don't know what size I am, but 7. Whew. Look at Oh, nice. Little tiny dinky shorts. Fair enough. Somebody will get those. Some size 7. Looks like maybe a chick or something. We have a netbook sleeve. Netbook sleeve, man. It's not bad if you have a netbook, you know? Oh, check this out. We got a shirt in here. Oh, I'm glad it didn't burn. Oh, it burnt a little bit, but that's still cool. It says, Harold Pickles say, taste me. And on the back, beerpickle.com or safepickle.com or text gives you a number. It'll burn. Didn't have my trusty fire extinguisher, but not too bad. It's wearable. It's awesome. What else do we have here? It's like, oh yeah, check that out. This is sweet. You know, you're cooking in the kitchen. You don't want to catch your shirt on fire. You wear one of these bad boys, dude. It says grilled cheese. That's sweet. This was definitely worth it. It was great. This is the highlight, I think. You know, this is totally awesome. We're going to be using this all the time. What else? I don't know. I think that USB thing's really cool. Man, I don't know what to blow up, guys. I usually blow up something. But everything has value. And, man, let me think about it. I'm going to smoke this shit. All right. It's either the Justin Bieber. No, Justin Bieber, I need that. Shorts? All right, yeah, a pair of shorts. Yeah. All right. Pair of shorts. I don't know. Seems like a waste to some nice shorts that somebody could really use.
And these are sweet. These are durable. I can't fit in them.
The hell am I gonna blow up? All right. You know what? This is what I'm gonna do. I have a friend that loves the pirates. I'm gonna take this piece of plastic that the shorts came in. This is crap. This is the only crap that I got. I'm gonna blow it up. But first, let me drink a little bit. I know this is going a long time, but you gotta have patience, guys. You gotta have patience. You know, you gotta watch movies again. Stop watching like 5 minute, I mean, Christ, 2 minute YouTube videos. Watch a movie. It's a movie. That beer is frozen. All right, piece of plastic, anticlimactic. Probably terrible to throw in the fireplace. I'm not gonna do it. The environment's more important than blowing up a bag of crap. So, guys, box gun. There we go. Here's the explosion coming up. Just gotta wait for that thing to catch on fire. Have patience. Grab yourself a beer or some wine. The box is having a hard time catching flame. So I poured water on it because it almost burnt the place down. I'm getting somewhere. Blowtorch is your best friend. It's time to extinguish that. We'll just wait a second. Don't smoke, man. It's horrible. Quit now. We're gonna have some explosions coming up here in a second. Maybe a little longer than a second. Where's the explosions? I don't know what to do in the meantime, except for wait. Come on. I put the fireworks where... Oh! There we go. There's some fireworks. Thank you, Woot. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Oh, guys. Woo! See you later.